The TeamViewer Management Console can either be accessed from the TeamViewer Computers and Contacts window or by going to login.teamviewer.com and logging in with your TeamViewer account credentials. The Management Console provides admins and technical supporters access to advanced TeamViewer features, such as user management, connection reporting, settings policies, and much more. Even if you're not a system admin, the Management Console provides a great way to easily connect to your devices through any web browser. Upon logging in, you'll see all your contacts and devices that you've added to your account. You can start a remote control session with any contact or device that's online, regardless of whether you've logged into the Management Console from your own system or from a system you don't have TeamViewer installed on. In the top left, you'll find the User Management section. Here, you can add existing TeamViewer accounts to your company profile, allowing you to manage these accounts as part of your company. You can also create entirely new TeamViewer accounts that will then automatically be added to your company profile. Under the Design and Deploy section, you'll be able to create custom TeamViewer Quick Support, Quick Join, and Host modules. This is useful as it lets you create customized branded modules that have your company's logo and color palette, as well as a tailored download link. You'll also be able to create policies consisting of TeamViewer settings under the Policies tab. These settings policies can then be pushed to the devices you have assigned to your TeamViewer account, allowing for centralized management and deployment of the settings to your devices. Under the Service Queue section, services can be created and administered. When creating a session code, you'll enter the contact info for the person who needs to be supported and assign the service case to any user in your company to have them support the individual. A unique link will be generated to share with the person needing support. This link will let them open a custom quick support module with a single click. Finally, under the IT Brain section, you'll have access to the IT Brain IT Management Platform. IT Brain is an additional service integrated into TeamViewer that provides asset tracking, remote monitoring, and anti-malware protection. Heading back to the Computers and Contacts, you can access the Connection Report tab. Here, you will see a report of all the previous remote control connections that have taken place from the users in your company. These are just some of the many features found in the TeamViewer Management Console. To learn more, please watch our other tutorial videos.